jump. You were a little bit late, no? Kofi Hunter is going to lead it out of the first turn, boat number five. That's John Shaw out of New Jersey. Rookie James Benson, the pennant boy, going by a little bit late. A good battle for the lead as they head down that backstretch. Trophy Hunter on the outside. And a little Dream on the inside. Oh, we got another one. Oh, Alexis Weber. Looks like she let her dad work on the engine there. Oh, she's got to refire, but Alexis Weber sitting in the infield. She's currently leading in the High Point title. This is not going to help that. She's got it refired. So seven goes by with the lead, number five in second. And 18 in third place. The Little Dream. And the Rapid Fire Special in fourth. James Benson. And Alexis Weber is going to return to the pits. Boat number 55. Looks like he's headed back in. Oh, that's not going to help. Oh, Matthew Levelin, who's second in High Points right now, is not going to mind seeing Alexis Weber go back to the pits. He wins his heat. He gets a goose egg. That's going to help him. White flag out. Cordelage Racing. Eighteen go by the Little Dream. Darnell Bergeron.
Yeah, one more.